ClearPath EC is a brushless servo motor, high-resolution optical encoder, and servo drive with an EtherCAT conformance-tested network communication interface, all in one, fully integrated, waterproof and dustproof package. ClearPath EC gives you all the benefits shared across the entire line of ClearPath servo systems, including high-performance servo motion control, and getting rid of your complex and failure-prone cables and separate drives, and replacing them with a clean, integrated solution, combined with the highest speed industrial network available today. You can precisely coordinate dozens, even hundreds, of ClearPath EC servos using a third-party EtherCAT master controller. This tight coordination makes ClearPath EC ideal for CNC machining, high-speed manufacturing systems, and many other demanding machine automation applications. Factory automation is another ideal application for ClearPath EC. You can synchronize motors within microseconds of each other, even if spread out over hundreds of meters. It's easy to add axes of motion as your needs grow, and you can combine various other EtherCAT devices like I/O, machine vision, and third-party motor drives all on the same network. EtherCAT masters are available with advanced motion capabilities such as G-code interpretation, 2 and 3D interpolation, inverse kinematics, and more. With a ClearPath EC integrated servo system and a capable EtherCAT master, you'll have all the tools you need for even the most complex and demanding automation projects. Depending on the power class you need, you can choose between two different ClearPath EC models. The ClearPath EC SK model is our stepper killer. This name started as an inside joke, but it is a perfect drop-in upgrade for stepper motors, so we decided to keep the name. Compared to a stepper motor system, ClearPath is much quieter. It's a fully closed loop servo system, meaning it won't stall or lose steps like a stepper. And it has 2 to 3 times the usable power. Best of all, on top of all of its servo and integration advantages, the ClearPath EC servo motor, encoder, servo drive, and EtherCAT network interface often costs less than an equal power stepper motor with a comparable non-integrated EtherCAT drive. NEMA 23 ClearPath ECSK integrated servo systems start at only $599 in single-piece quantities, and there are significant volume discounts. The ClearPath ECHP has significantly more power than the ECSK model, 2 times the power per cubic inch of other servos, and 8 to 15 times the power of similar-sized stepper motors. Many OEMs use the high-power ECHP model when they want to replace a non-integrated servo system with a high-performance, fully integrated brushless servo to get reduced wiring, a more compact package, and a significant cost savings. But OEMs are also upgrading their stepper systems to the high-power ClearPath ECHP servos to significantly increase their machine speed and throughput, and gain all the other benefits of servo control for just a moderate price premium. NEMA 23 ClearPath ECHP integrated servo systems start at only $734 in single-piece quantities, and there are significant volume discounts. If you don't need the full programmatic flexibility of ClearPath EC, ClearPath MC has a very easy-to-use built-in motion controller that you control with simple I/O from your PLC or even from switches and buttons. ClearPath SD integrated servos accept step and direction, or AB quadrature, and are a great drop-in upgrade for most stepper motors and non-integrated digital servos. Teknic's ClearCore and ClearLink motion controllers pair nicely with ClearPath SD for point-to-point motion, and with third-party CNC controllers that output step and direction, giving you closed-loop servo control. ClearPath SC offers flexible software control like ClearPath EC, but it has a built-in point-to-point motion controller, so it doesn't need a master like ClearPath EC does. It's also a bit lower cost than ClearPath EC and generally easier to implement. On the other hand, ClearPath EC can be used for CNC and other contouring applications in addition to point-to-point. The ClearPath SC network is primarily for motion control, so most I/O and other devices would sit on a separate network or be centralized, while ClearPath EC networks can be very large and can be expanded with a wide variety of third-party EtherCAT I/O and other EtherCAT devices. Both series have exceptional servo control performance, but EC's network speed is unparalleled. So if you need sub-millisecond synchronization, even with lots of motors separated by tens or even hundreds of meters, ClearPath EC is the right choice.